Hey guys, welcome back to Zendos Gaming Hub. My name's Zen, and today I'm playing the Ramen Sensei. This is like an arcade life sim, I guess, strategy. We got to run a little restaurant. I thought I'd give it a go today and give you guys a bit of gameplay. We've also got some other videos coming up later, so stay tuned. Alright, let's start a new game. Hope I can turn this music down, it's so loud. Sunny Ramen, I guess we'll call it that. Yeah, it works. Hello there, I'll be your assistant. I look forward to working with you. We may just be a small ramen shop on the outskirts of town, but someday we'll be famous, I know it. We should be getting our first customer soon. Oh, I'm so excited. Alright, how do we turn... Manage sales area. How do I turn the music down? Let's make a quick save. Okay. So what are we doing? Okay, there's someone coming into the restaurant. We have a customer. We don't have any dishes to serve at the moment. You better get on the ball and develop a new dish for a customer. So let's just have a noodle and soup and then tap start creation button. Combinations you pick is very important. Does it want me to choose that one? I think it does. What do we do here? Okay then. Who do you want to put in charge of the finishing touches? Okay, we'll decide. Yeah, probably this guy. Yeah, cook Stan. Stan? I guess I spelled his name wrong. Stan. Unless it's talking about stamina. Alright. Increased flavour, cool. Your name, rum is finished. I've named it Mild Normal Shio. Ramen Cup Master. Now choose some toppings to really seal the deal. Alright. Is that sweet corn? Oh, we can choose where to put it. Okay, well. Let's put it on the side there. Okay. Have that much sweet corn. Okay, I'll go over the topping limit. The topping limit will increase as you play the game. Okay, well, can I choose something else? Oh, let's remove this topping. How to remove? Let's add, Jesus, huge. Can I rotate this? No, let's just stick it there. Cool. Yeah, that whole, like, pointing finger was kind of confusing. It wouldn't tell me what I was doing. Maybe it's just the last item I selected. Now let's invite some local customers in for a taste test. Oh, I'm so nervous. I like it. Level up. bad aroma. Kind of skimpy. I like it. So rank F. Okay, Lion Grey, is it? Well done, that's some tasty looking ramen. I'd like to try it right now. I went ahead and added the ramen you made to the menu. I hope we get a lot of customers. Oh, I almost forgot. You can use the seed money to get started. I hope this will help you make some delicious ramen. Alright, 25k. We've got a customer there eating, I guess. When the staff take a customer's ticket, they'll ask them about their food preferences. The higher the staff member's service skill, the quicker they will figure customer's preferences out. Okay. Let's make a save quickly. Let's have a look at our, a new issue of the Noodle News is available. Alright, let's go back. It's pretty fast paced, this, I guess. I don't want to hire anyone else just yet. But two of two staff, equipment. I think we have everything we need by the looks of it. Let's make a new ramen dish, I guess. Make ramen. Let's do a miso soup. Oh, I think I messed up the menu. I should have done that on the other list. Let's go back. Oops. Boil time normal. Oh, we can change this. Okay, let's do a normal boil time. Noodle list. Oh, okay, you can change your noodles. Cool. Whoops. It's just straight thick. Give that a go. Moisture dry. That's not good. Flavor. Nice. Rank up. You got two rank points. Max spirit points went from 100 to 110. Okay. Your manager rank has gone up. You can get bonuses with points you've earned. Oh, more toppings. Nice. You can add one more topping. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Let's go back. Let's add some of this here. Classic, okay. That's good, and let's add, put some this in the middle. Elegant one activated. Okay, cool. It's still great F. I'm guessing it'll get better the further we become better chefs. Let's go back. Complete. Some might like it. I want more. Needs more aura. Alright. F, great. How do we edit this one? Slide that in there, shall we? Alright, let's see how we do. Also, we're starting to get a nice variety of ramen here at the shop, aren't we? A new ramen that you created will go on sale once you add it to the sales menu. Tap the vending machine icon on the left of the screen and try adding something to the sale menu. Okay. Is it this? Whoops. Oh, you can focus on customers. Sales. How do I do that? Oh, let's just leave it for now. You can zoom right out. I represent pumpkin products. I'd like to get some new ingredients, but we have supplier problems. If you could help us out by investing, I'm sure we could open up some new supply routes. If you decide to invest, select invest from the manager menu. Okay. Where's the manager menu? Is it this? Sales areas. This is very complex for me, just kind of waking up, having coffee and trying to figure out how to play this. Okay. I'll see you after school. Okay. Oh, there's invest. Egg yolks would be good to invest in. Okay. Can we get more investments when we rank up? Good to know. Bean sprouts investment. Can we see what they're thinking? Well, we can click on customers, but it doesn't really tell me much about them. Whoops. Upgrade our stuff. Oh, we've got a cookbook that boosts cooking skills. Let's use that on our cook. Nice. Success. Plus 6 to cooking. Okay. Service book. Let's use item. Let's buy a service book. Speed book, stamina. Let's use the service book on the server. There we go. Cool. Boss. I was checking them out and I saw a pamphlet about a new kind of noodle. We should try it next time we make ramen. Okay. Looks like your kitchen staff are a little tired. When a staff member's stamina reaches 0, they have to rest. Place some rest equipment to let them rest. Oh, by the way, I found this in the storage area earlier. Why don't you put it in the kitchen? A chair! That's their rest area. Folding chair. Nice. Alright, well, how do I do that? Wall, floor, entrance, chair. Oh, okay, we can change that. Where's the resting equipment? save again quickly. Equipment. I want to place a chair. There we go. We found it. Nice. Just get a chair in the corner. That's where they rest. Yeah, we've got everything else for now. Sitting on a chair. So comfortable. That's kind of how it is in kitchens, though, I guess. Boss, it seems like making lots of ramen raises your manager ranking. Try a variety of combinations to figure out what your customers' favourites are. Okay. So we're making money. We're up to 31k. We made like 5 grand. Oh, can we make sides? That's what it said. We can make sides here. Let's have a look. Oops. Side menu. Corn. Just corn, apparently. Well, we'll keep that as a side for now. So we have miso soup and shoyu. Yeah, we'll just keep boiling up for now. Oh dear, some of the customers waiting at the ticket machine have gone home. I suppose that's the fate of any real popular shop in a way. It's okay, as our customers go up in level, they'll wait longer in line. Egg Yolks investment completes. Thanks to your investment, we developed some fancy new ingredients, but buy them at Pumpkin Products. Okay. Topping Egg Yolks is now in stock. Cool. I don't think I can add any more toppings, but I might edit our recipes real quick. Let's remove the topping if we can. Let's remove that. Let's add an egg yolk. Oh, went up to an E. Okay, nice. Meat and eggs. I think I can add any more toppings. Yeah, I can't do it just yet. Cool. Where's our investment guy? Bean sprouts. Let's do bean sprouts. Cool. Not bean sprouts, I can't even pronounce that. Narutomake? Yeah, whatever that is. Customer info. We need to expand our little restaurant. Upgrading the floor increases speed, okay. Boss, it's closing time. At night, any customers who are lining up leave. Time speeds up. Maybe it's because we're new, but we had quite a few customers, but I don't know about next month. Try making some new ramen recipes to make our customers love us over the long term. Oh damn, it's speeding up. Okay, I guess we're serving the last customers. Cool. We had some good experiences, I guess. Cool. Do they not go home? They just sleep in the restaurant. Investment complete. Alright. I don't know what that is. Is that like a mushroom? Sprouts. did work in a ramen restaurant, and I don't know what that is. Let's see if we can add some more sides. We can add that to the side. Maybe I should buy some ingredients. Let's go to the... Oops. Isn't on this list? Oh, that's equipment. We'll just leave it like that for now, I guess. Let's buy a few different things. Let's get some eggs. Let's just buy one of each for now. I wonder if presentation affects the quality of the food. Right. Let's add some sides. There we go. Oh, we can have more ramen dishes now, sweet. You know what, let's wait until we unlock from the investor, the new main, I think we were working on a recipe, right? Maybe we should just wait until we level up a little bit. Boss. I was just checking the mail and I saw a pamphlet about a new kind of soup. Cool. Try and next time we make ramen, so now maybe we can make a new ramen dish. Alright. Can we add it then? Oh, we do, sweet. Mellow shoyu soup. Let's do those noodles. It's expensive to make a new dish, $5,000. Okay. Flavor. New record, apparently. Toppings. Let's add this. I don't know what this is, but we're adding it anyway. Of course, a little bit of seaweed. Increases the richness. And yeah, let's add a piece of ham in the middle of it. Peerless Classic, okay. Oh, because those two items are combined? Interesting. Right, time for the taste test. It's normal ramen. I like it. E, that's better than F. Let's go back. Let's make another one. I think we can add four. Okay, we didn't do this one. Springy noodles. Plus 5 bonus or something. Compatibility bonus? Okay, toppings. Let's add. Let's buy some more of these. Oh, but these are expensive. Add a little bit of corn. Let's add. Yeah, those two go together. That and the sweet one go together. Looks good to me. There we go. It's normal ramen. Kind of skimpy. Not bad aroma. It's normal ramen. It's normal ramen. Okay, F. Them. Okay. Alright. Guess we just wait. I think this goes up over time in the top right hand corner. Allows us to do investments. Bean sprouts the next investment. Pretty focused on popularity. Okay. Well, we're making profit. That's the main thing. Bean sprouts investment complete. Let's change some things real quick. Let's change some ingredients in some of these ramen dishes. It looks basically the same. I need to kind of change some things up. Looks like someone just threw it on the dish as well. Let's remove some stuff. You know what? That's not what I wanted to change. Which one did I want to change? I think it's that one, possibly. Yeah, let's change this one a little bit. Let's get rid of the sweet corn. Let's put some bean sprouts in there. There we go. Boss, just check the mail, and we've got an invitation to the ramen arena. It seems that ramen shops from around the country can battle it out for fabulous prizes. Select ramen arena from the manager menu. Cool. Showdown for $1,000. $1,000 gold. Select the ramen you want to enter. Use to match the customer's taste and score a multiplier. Well, that's our highest scoring ramen. Actually, no, that one is. Enter the arena. Consume times one. Apparently we're doing well. Big Sky Noodles is not getting any customers. Hell yeah, we're kicking ass. I'm gonna wait until 5 and drop the spicy bowl, hopefully. Come on, get that flame going. He's got one customer. Oh, I think we won. Rankings. Hell yeah. Knocks him out of the park. Cool. Went up a level, rank 3. You got 2 ranking points. Max spirit points went from 110 to 120. More investments. Another one. Okay. Boss, congratulations on winning the arena. I was watching from the audience and it was awesome. You should try some other arenas too. Oh, we unlocked some equipment. You got the interior decorating item, 8-pot boiler. Your arena wins sparked a ramen frenzy at all shops. Oh, sweet. It says all shots, so you can have more than one, I'm guessing. Office clerk, thank you. The mild, normal shoyu ramen is delicious. I could eat it every day. In fact, I'm becoming a regular. Oh, by the way, please take this with my thanks for all the delicious ramen you serve me. I hope you can use this item. What is that? Appeal up times one? I guess it's like a buff. Boss, look at the gauge on top of the vending machine. There's a ramen frenzy happening right now. During a ramen frenzy, lots of customers come to the shop. The gauge is more likely to fill up if you have people in line and are serving ramen that your customers like. Oh, they give me gifts, okay. Nice. Favor up times one. This definitely feels like a phone game, but it's actually pretty damn fun. So we have... Should we change out our boiler and get a new one? For an 8-pot? That'll actually make things go a little bit faster. There we go. Looks like that's the end of the day. Let's go to the investment window. What investments do we have? Nothing right now. No. Okay. A Speedbook, Stamina Book. Just buy one of each of these and just dump some points. Stamina Book. Stamina went up. Oh, only one? Are you serious? Okay. That's an expensive upgrade. Plus 4 to speed. Okay, cool. Can I hire more staff? Maybe I should hire a new cook. Newbie cook. Fast newbie. Can I hire this guy? Nah, 2 of 2. Can't get any staff members just yet. I've got a new arena. Should we do the arena or should we wait? I think we should probably wait till daytime and get that frenzy bonus if we win. Okay, we made 9 grand profit. That's not too bad. I love how they don't go home, they just sleep in the restaurant. Definitely feels like more of a phone game or something, but it's definitely, yeah, I kind of like it. It's pretty chill. Let's do an arena. Showdown for 1,000. Okay, we outrank this guy? Oh, is that? That's our competitors, okay. Select a ramen. Let's do the same one. Let's do it. I've got a feeling this is going to be probably a little bit harder, maybe. Damn, that dude is clearing the house. Now there's plenty of people over. There we go. Come to Papa. Where's my boost? Come on, baby. This is a very arcadey game, but I really like it. It's definitely one of those games you can just play, don't feel like investing a whole bunch of time in a whole story-driven game. Oh, did we win? I think we won. Oh, we got beaten. Are you serious? Wow, okay. Damn it. Well, we tried. Too bad, that was a close one. Try adding a lot of toppings to the ramen you enter to make it really delicious. Okay, but we can't add too much just yet because I have a limit on the amount of ingredients I can add. I don't think I can add any more. Yeah, I don't have enough. Can't add any more toppings. Yeah, it tells you their preferences down there. Boss, we just got a letter from a nearby merchants association. Let's see here. Satisfy us in an arena and we'll let you open a shop in Busyburg. Okay. Changing our sales area will attract new customers. You might want to try and give it a try. Okay. I might do another arena. Let's try. That's Busyburg. Jeez, they're pretty high level guys. Let's try this again. I'm just gonna mash these buttons down there. Hopefully we win. No, don't keep going to him, come to me. There you go. I've got a feeling we lost this again as well. I think we need to level up a little bit. Come on. No, don't go to him, come to me. There we go. Come on. Please, come on, fingers crossed. Yeah, he's out of the picture. Cheap Ramen, his name is. Come on. Yes, we won, finally. Awesome. Just got to mash those buttons. Oh, there's a prize. Sweet. Oh, we've got a two-burner stove. Sweet. And we've got a frenzy. Well, let's upgrade our... Actually, not that. Let's go. There we go. Hell yeah. Should better serve more people now, make more ramen at the same time. Right, we're at 18 grand. Let's make a quick save. Nice, we can make the walls a little bit bigger. We'll make the. Yeah, we can't do anything just yet. Oh, hang on. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Whoops. Let's not do that. I think we got the best floor right now. Okay. Do I try and tackle this? This is going to be hard. Look at their rank. All right, so let's give it a go. Yeah, they're probably gonna kick our ass, but we're gonna try anyway. Come on. There we go. Come, give me a charisma boost. No, he's pulling all the customers. Come on, yes. Oh man, he's gonna win. Come on, son of a bitch. Oh my god, it's getting... There's so many people here. Come on. Mash that button. Oh, come on. Oh, what? Damn it. We came second. Well, at least we got some XP from that. Anyway, I'm going to wrap up the video there. Hope you've enjoyed this little video. And, yeah, I'll do some more on this a little bit later, probably when I get a little bit further into it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again very soon.